everyone. The word we are going to learn today is abeyance. A-B-E-Y-A-N-C-E, abeyance, which means the condition of not being in use temporarily. We may also say suspension or postponement. For example, we must reactivate the project which has been in abeyance for some time. If you want to learn more words like this, subscribe to the channel. Thank you.